Hello and welcome back to another episode of Now I Know. Today, I'll be teaching you how to convert improper fractions into mixed fractions.
So first what we're going to do is write down our mixed fraction. We're going to do a really simple one. So 10 over 6. Now, this is the numerator and this is the denominator. So that's just something to remember. Now, since the numerator is bigger than the denominator, and it should be the opposite, we're going to put a 1 here, since it has already reached the 6 over 6. And now to find out the numerator for our mixed fraction, we're going to do 10 minus 6 to find out the remainder, which is 4. Now we get the 4 and put it up here as the numerator, because that was the leftover from the 10. And now we use the same denominator. And that's how you do it.
Now I know, and so do you.